Welcome to Karl's Catcher. Toddy and Mel, what a saga that is, eh? It certainly continues on. Now, I don't want to be overly moralistic, but I hate it when there are secrets in families. What? No, seriously. It's going to end in tears, I know it is. Mercifully, they won't be mine this time. Or Susan's, very importantly.
Did you tell her what you said to me? About still having feelings?
Stop. Please, just... It's over.
Oh, dear. Poor Aaron. Still struggling. Although I don't know if he deserved that tongue-lashing from Nicolette. I wouldn't want to get on the wrong side of that one.
Oh, we all get it, Aaron. You lost the love of your life, and that is awful and traumatic and devastating, but you can't go on like this. We can't go on like this. Isla needs you to be her dad. She is relying on you to help her through this, and you don't have the option of just checking out on her.
Colette.
We all lost him, Az.
Hey, let's not do this right now.
If David could see you now, if he knew how you were treating Isla, he would be so ashamed.
Meanwhile, Izzy... slip of the tongue. Chelsea is very successfully worming her way into Paul's life. Interesting.
To make it easier for me to protect you. It would help if I had some sort of standing, even a title, like acting manager, perhaps.
Yeah, fine, whatever.
Rightio, well, that's it for Karl's catch up for another week. Just wanted to say, where oh where is Paul? Who cares? Who needs Robinson's Roundup when you got Karl's Catch-Up?